Friends, welcome to my channel SRA Creative Corner. I am Shayantuni Roy Aditya, back here with our hand embroidery classes. Today in this video, I am going to show you a beautiful borderline idea. For this, you need to know basic running stitch. It is very simple to make, very much easy to make, but very beautiful to look. You can see, friends, for this I have drawn two parallel lines and made alternative position running stitch, or it is this stitch is also known as katha stitch. Okay, now what is the alternative position running stitch? You can see, friends, in these two parallel lines, in this line where a stitch is here, in the opposite line you can see a stitch gap. Stitch, opposite line, stitch gap. Stitch, opposite line, stitch gap. Stitch, opposite line, stitch gap. This is the alternative position running stitch or katha stitch. Now what to do? For this, here I am using 6 strands cotton yarns, and for the running stitch I have used 4 strand cotton yarns. Now let's start from this point. Okay, now on we will not going to prick anywhere on the cloth. The total stitch will be done through under these threads. So let's start. Here I am using the back of my needle. Under this thread, it is very easy to make, just passing through under the thread. Dear friends, please follow the sequence or the order I am using here. If you are new to my video, do not forget to subscribe my channel. If you like this video, do not forget to hit the like button. This is very important. For many other stitches, hand embroidery ideas or crochet ideas, please visit SRA Creative Corner, that is my channel, regularly. This is very easy to make, just pass through the threads. This is it. Thanks for watching, friends. Take care of yourself.